a real good river for a beginner, wouldn't you say? Nothing real challenging so far.
Nope. Not many challenging rivers around here, though.
No, everything's class one and two.
Yep. I like to see the sucker in the spring.
Well, that'd be the boat to do it in.
Yep.
Get you a little spray skirt, you'd be set.
Uh-huh. Got a buddy with a couple 8-footers, too.